Boys,
we're back.
Going in.
Where's Ryan?
In the box, that
Wait,
is.
Where are we supposed to be going?
This way. Because that way is the fucking bonus mission that.
Okay.
Not. Is this shit. Fuck!
Just jump over it.
No.
Alright. Yeah, there are gonna be dudes. I have determined the approximate
location of the
they move fucking fast. They move fast. Yeah. They move like. Have you ever seen those bugs that sit on water?
Really?
They move like that.
Alright. Get a bow. Fuck.
Yep.
I might do something.
Maybe.
Maybe.
One of these days.
Potentially. How do you block fire, Dan?
That I'm not sure. Just chop this bitch.
We got it. It's all good, Daniel. This is a dead man. Wait, our alert meter's going down. What?
I heard you say that, but there's more than one.
Oh, I wasn't going to say anything.
I did not know that.
Because I wanted you to feel the wrath of this game. Get in there.
I'm trying.
Get in there, Casey. Casey, get in there.
Fire.
I'll fuck some fire.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
It's warm.
Oh, baby.
Fuck. I'm like a little bitchy bitch. Come on. Let's go. There we go. There we go.
Feels good.
It does feel good to do good. But you know what feels bad?
Mm.
Doing bad.
Mm.
Is there another bitch?
There probably will be. It wouldn't surprise me.
I'd be more surprised if there wasn't.
Oh, I guess you're more surprised.
Okay. What is this?
Indeed, what is that?
Oh, no.
Fake wall protection. Pretty well hidden, I gotta say.
Jump over it, dude!
Jesus. I doubt this works.
Because he'd be like, man, that's weird. That box wasn't there literally a second ago.
Hmm. We got electrolyte packs? Shit,
dog. Then get your electrolytes, dog. They're important, even if you're a cyborg.
Got any Brondo?
Excuse me?
Brondo? Remember from, fucking... What was that movie? Idiocracy.
Never seen it.
Dan!
It looked like a terrible movie.
You didn't see that movie?
It looked bad, so no.
It was bad.
That's why I didn't watch it then.
Hey man, I watch bad... You watch bad movies all the time.
Like what?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I'm just assuming. I'm just assuming I know your life to further my argument, Dan.
That's fair. Appreciate it, you know? We need that kind of honesty with lying.
Yeah.
What?
I say doomp.
A doomp? Thanks, doctor.
Is this doctor's name, doctor?
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure.
I'll see what I can come up
push up them glasses. I gotta push up mine, too. Simply connect to it.
You should be all you need to do is dump on him.
Doomp.
Sorry.
Just dunk on him.
Ooh, dunk on him.
Dog on him.
Ugh.
Find the dwarf gecko.
Find it. Bro.
I'm trying. I'm trying, dude. Alright, we got bitches.
Why are they like creep walking?
Yeah, really.
And like they're all walking right past each other too.
Like, maybe they don't trust each other.
Yeah.
But I'm not sure how I feel about Steve.
Not sure how I feel about Steve.
Yeah.
No way.
Right.
I thought Yeah. Well, stealth ops were your specialty. He was like, that was my specialty before I became a goddamn cyborg.
Oh, oh. God, I tried. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, whenever you engage a stealth... Whenever you engage a stealth situation, and don't do it stealthily, more enemies will definitely come.
Makes sense. Ow. Well, in hindsight...
You need to shake like not a bitch.
Right.
You need to let go of the right side of the controller and fucking... Drrrah! 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 Ooh.
Jesus, Sombra, calm down.
Yeah, really. That's where the motivation for Sombra came.
Walked into it, what an idiot.
What a fool.
Oh!
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 What's happened? We're good.
Oh. Nice parry. Not sure if you did it on purpose, but,
Nope.
R2? Well, lock on?
What?
That's the thing that, you know, I want to use.
Maybe.
Ooh, he straight up lined up the kick. He cut both his legs off like that.
That's crazy.
And he's still shooting. I'm going to go out shooting. Not when I die. When I go to the club, stupid.
My favorite day. From what song?
It's an MM song. I'm not sure,
not sure
what song it was.
Oh, but...
You got shit.
I got shit on.
Ooh.
Maybe.
Ooh, poo-poo!
Raiden, if they continue to increase security, they may shut out all...
Man, I don't like when games tell me to be stealthy when I want to be stealthy.
Like I said, they'll shit on you for not being stealthy, but you can get through this entire game without being stealthy once.
I guess you can't cut this. That's I just it. Never, like, especially in
go
a
down.
Game...
Go down.
Go down. Okay. Oh, that's a light.
Weird light. Turn. Go, turn. I hate the traffic to see you. Okay.
Let me just sexy.
Look for doors. How about that? Look for through ways that
this
look.
Is.
You can't go through a wall.
I didn't know that was behind a wall, Dan.
Holy shit.
I was trying to figure it out, and then I got yelled at.
It's a goddamn wall! What do you mean?
I thought I was talking about the thing behind it.
The wall? Know.
Yeah.
You're like, I'm gonna get the thing behind the wall.
No, I wanted to see
so
what it
was.
So you
run into the wall.
I didn't know what it was. I didn't know what was behind
what
the wall.
What is this shit?
Oh, shit, boy.
Fucking. Oh. So remember those kids? For an uppercut right away?
Right. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Ooh, get him. Ooh, cut him off.
Where'd I go?
Cut that bitch. Ooh, cut that bitch. Cut that bitch. Ooh, yeah, fuck that man. Ooh, jeez, fuck.
So, you know, this is how Dan speaks to me all the time.
It's actually
whenever
true.
I do anything.
Pretty much.
I'm like, talk to somebody, he's like, ooh, fucking talk to him.
Yeah, fucking talk to him.
It's fine.
This guy, you and me. Don't need it. There's another guy. You can get him. Fuck. Now you don't look cool. Alright. Chop him up. Alright, well.
Well.
Alright, well.
Well.
You did the one move that was gonna knock him away.
I did, didn't I? Fuck it,
hey,
Boris.
For now, yeah.
But that room. Those were cyborg brain casings.
They're a cyborg
we saw.
Brain.
George said they were harvesting organs from kids.
Yes, this must be why they are trafficking children. Perhaps other organs are being sold elsewhere.
I wish it told me where the objective was during this, so I could walk towards it while I'm
talking. Are they making these kids into cyborgs?
Well, the objective is usually behind something that you can't get.
They seem like they might be kids. You said earlier that child soldiers have a telltale approach to combat.
Ooh.
Yeah, but I didn't see it here. Those weren't kids.
So, what? Desperado's just doing the surgeries there?
We've got to do something about all those brains.
Brains.
And the kids George was talking about.
Brains.
He just escaped a few hours ago. They couldn't have taken all their brains out that fast.
You'd be surprised, right? You've been taking the spines out of people pretty quickly.
I better move.
Yeah. It's true.
Cut this shit. Ooh, thing.
You gotta find the dwarf gecko, man.
Yeah, I've heard.
Find the dwarf gecko.
It seems to be a recurring theme, this.
Oh, see, you found a dwarf gecko.
Is that what? That's a fucking grip grab. No, I don't put the grip grab in you! Ah!
Guess what, Casey?
I don't know.
Guess what?
I don't want a fucking little stupid grip grab.
No, you're the grip
grab.
Input
slap butts.
You can. You can actually stealth kill people.
Any funny business, and they might just open fire. Try latching onto cyborgs' heads from behind. Then an electric shock should knock them unconscious.
I'm pretty okay with this walking.
That's pretty good.
Am I supposed to be killing people and shit?
You're supposed to be doing
something. Ah, fuck! Thank you, actually. He just gets on his merry little fucking way.
It's accurate. I'm about to say, I gotta go see you.
The other group grabs him? Oh, fuck.
They're gonna start shooting at you.
Can I, like, hide?
I don't know. I don't think so, no.
My alert's going down, is that good?
Yeah, I mean... They forgot.
Oh shit. They're like, what them?
I think there's an achievement for destroying everything in this area with this guy.
There we go. I did not realize he can jump that fast. Alright. This fucking... Damn. Oh fuck. His hands look so gross!
Oh, gotta flip it the other way. There we go. The one true problem with USBs.
There's some USBs where you can it doesn't fucking
Titan,
matter.
I found something. In one of the Sentry Cyborg's visual logs. Guess who shows up?
Patch it through.
Is it a grip grab? More grip grabs.
No, Casey.
What if this was like security footage of like a car getting a hand job from Kruger?
He's like, Doctor, what the fuck?
Jesus Christ, this man.
There's no way you bought that coat.
That coat was made for you.
That coat was made. You didn't buy that.
You didn't buy shit.
You bought that coat.
Why are your arms so big but your hands are so small? Dan, can I have a water bottle, por favor? Mi amigo.
Thank you.
We're gonna have to need more.
Ooh.
Requirements?
What kind of requirements? I mean, why not? Who's that man?
Nani?
Last I checked, children weren't exactly rare in the part of the world.
Oh,
damn.
In fact, you can get more once we set up a new lab.
Damn.
Hunger and pain. We're performing a service here.
Let's give them more of both of those.
Let's make their brains come out of their head. All right, good. Glad to hear.
Fuck, I got more halls.
Okay, Casey, we get it. You got halls.
I was even trying to be funny. I was just mad struggling there.
I wonder who that guy was, though.
I don't know. Probably nobody important. He probably won't show up in the game later on.
You see that, Kev?
You probably also has a tiny peek.
I wonder who he was.
Goes by Sundowner.
I don't know, Dan. What do you think?
Think we're too late?
Perhaps a boss?
Perhaps.
Perhaps even the final boss?
Perhaps.
Perhaps.
Maybe. But you heard what he said.
No.
Who was that guy?
Let me fucking look up the Wikipedia right now.
What about the VIP in the suit?
I'll find out. Definitely seemed familiar.
He does seem familiar.
I'm going after the kids.
You're right. See, if you would have fucked everyone up in here, you wouldn't have to deal with any of this.
I hope that's the grip grab I was.
No.
Oh, does he come back later?
No. He's dead as fuck, bro. That man's just laying down. So.
This is the guy I fucking smacked the shit out of.
Oh, he shot it!
It's pretty good. There you got him.
L arm. Like I told yourself, there you got him.
Hey, man. What you got? Whoa. Come on, Genji. Whoa, where are you going, bud?
Good
shot. Like that, where I'm like, alright. Alright, game. I see you.
I mean, you could use right analog stick one more accurate.
Nope. Sure. Nope.
That works.
I'm not even sure what happened there. Where is... Oh, is he back? No, he's not even dead. That poor man.
Fuck that man. Shouldn't have been knocked out on the job.
It wasn't.
Ooh. Slice him. Ooh. Feels good. Okay, we get it.
No. I think you did get it. Whoa. 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 Come on, ninja.
I've never seen someone struggle so much with the running mechanic as well in this game. I've watched multiple playthroughs, played through it myself.
Well, I think that was just a part you really couldn't go up on. At least
it wasn't. That's why I'm like, what? Oh no. Like, you run into more of those than I ever did. Fuck that man up.
Wow. Can I still get his left arm? There we go.
There was classified data embedded in that pad.
I keep forgetting to do that.
It appears that man underwent modification at the Patriot facility.
Oh, shit!
Patriot?
Oh, shit!
Is that below?
Yeah. Oh, shit!
Patriot's important? Should I go get
Oh my god, are the Patriots important? It's really showing.
Where's that other dude
Your knowledge is showing.
He's probably not here. Yeah, he's gone. The other dude that was passed out.
You only had two.
I don't know, I didn't take his left arm, though.
No.
I was gonna go back for it, but he probably...
Oh,
hey, girl.
Damn!
Evaporate. Is her shirt always like that?
Maybe yes.
She's just really feeling herself right now.
No.
She's like, I look good today. From that point
on. Like, yes, you do, girl.
You think they got to him first?
I don't know.
I think I have burlap sacks here.
Dude, burlap sacks will survive, will survive the human race.
Probably? What burlap sack?
Burlap sack?
I didn't stutter. What burlap sack has fought in a war, dude? So, yeah. They'll survive.
They'll live. Unless you consider sandbags burlap sacks. Not really the same thing, though.
I'm not sure. I know that. I guess I do consider sandbags burlap sacks. Because they are burlap sacks. They're just filled with sand.
They're just filled with sand. So they have been the war multiple times, actually.
Look what was fucking wrong there. Can you not?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to run up the goddamn wall!
You can't run up walls!
I learned that! This is new information.
The bastard is blocking the way. Push that thing back.
You gotta push it back.
We just run at it? How you push it back?
You gotta push it back.
Okay. No. Sure. What is all it?
I would recommend parrying it.
I'm trying.
I would recommend it. I would recommend parrying it.
I'm trying.
I would recommend
sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'd rather just keep running at it.
I'll fight this bitch.
No. I'm done. Turn this shit off. Why is he like,
whatever? Oh, no.
You fucking clapped on me?
Oh,
fuck, quick.
No.
Shit.
Why did you go into the mouth?
I'm about to fucking die anyway.
Fuck. You could have lived, you bitch.
Stop.
So it's good. What's good from that is we learned from it.
Did we?
Nope.
Oh! Again!
I was looking at Dan's butt. That's why I fucked it up.
Fucking, he's Hugo clapping on you.
Shit, dog.
Better watch that EX. He can get three of those.
He just got
and then follow up with a light, then a jab, and then you get a fucking full mix-up, man.
Dan.
What?
No one cares about Hugo anymore.
Oh no. I still care about Hugo. You're fucking trucking. You're fucking, Casey. Casey,
great. Like, I wish I understood as well it is. Like, cause I swear to God, I'm hitting the fucking button, but I'm like, do it, and then he's like, let me fucking run at him! Fuck!
Oh, Justice Rage from above.
Oh, I did too. Like, I just.
It's gonna be,
I'm just bad at it!
You do know the direction has to be at the enemy, right?
Yeah! Okay.
I'm testing it.
I'm doing it at him. I can't fucking see him. I'm giving it a shit. You have the thing pop up where I can hit it a lot. Yeah, that thing.
Unfortunately, you'll have to do this multiple times. Sumimasen?
Need you, Dana.
Okarimasen.
Look at it.
Ah, get in there!
In there?
What is in there? Yeah.
I'm gonna say that, like, 80% of the time where I should have parried, I tried. I try to parry all the time. Fuck! That time. Plus, he's fucking.
Her face was intense. I was gonna pass out.
Fucking get him!
Holy fuck!
I'm just not good at this game. There's some games that people can't play, and for some reason, Metal Gear Rising: Revengeance, I just fucking. Like with Punch Out, I'm like, oh well, I know how to dodge, and I tried to dodge, but I just fucked up. But this one, I'm just like, I think I know, and then I do it, and it works sometimes, and then sometimes it doesn't, and then I just get fucked. Let me do one more.
Alright. I'm not gonna, you know. You're playing the game. You're playing the game, Casey. Don't get clapped out though, I'm almost saying. Yeah, you can.
Nigga, you don't fucking come in right.
Alright. Okay.
Knock shit over.
Alright, still alright. Clapping up. So clap you. Oh, what's in there? Oh, beat his ass. No,
no! Bitch, you fucking gun. Ooh. I got him.
Is it you?
Nope. Fucking with that.
It's fine. Rules of nature! At least the music's good.
Nothing else. So you have hype tunes for me to get fucked.
Yeah?
Oh god. Stop it, please. Stop it, please!
Oh. Casey, you're gonna have to go in eventually. Oh. Ooh, split kicked you. That's punchable in luck.
Thanks, thanks. I think everything in this game is punishable.
Okay. Trip.
You fucker!
Alright, before we even get to this, hold on, there's something I need to do. Ooh, I parried the very first
time. Wow, Daniel, aren't you good at the game?
Good.
Wow, Daniel.
Alright, what I need to do. There we go.
And that music?
That'll fix the problem.
Mm-hmm. It will. We got captions anyway. Boris, shut the fuck up right now. I'm trying to listen to this music. That's a lot better, actually. Holy shit. Dan, you're right.
Locked it.
Like,
it's gotta be a flick. That's the thing. You have to flick it.
Okay.
You can't hold on. You can't hold forward after it. You have to flick it.
You have to hold square?
No. You just tap and flick.
Just tap and flick. And can he do that when he's in the middle of doing shit?
Yeah.
Okay. So I feel like he'll be in the middle of doing some gay shit. And then I'm like, parry, then he's like, he's fucking doing ballerina shit with his goddamn sword.
Yeah. You can't cancel your shit into it.
Okay. I've been holding it, so maybe.
Yeah.
Just maybe. That's what the problem is. We'll find out, folks. Who knows?
See? Yeah. Because, like, as soon as I looked up how to do it and it says flick, I was like, oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. So I'm holding it and that's what's happening. It's gotta be a flick.
Okay. I will use this information in the future to try and not get mad at the game.
That's fair. Yeah, see.
Because I was getting pretty frustrated.
Yeah, you were. Yeah, understandably. Like, if you don't know how to defend yourself in a game, it's annoying. Doesn't matter what fucking game it is.
Especially a game like this where, like, you have to.
Rules of nature, bitch! Ah!
Fuck.
Alright. I'll take that. Now I'll adjust this. What we're gonna do is we're gonna set this shit to, like, 8. Because the music in this game is too good.
It's really good.
We're going to end here.
Fuck you.
All right.